at 6:13 a.m. in a forest just outside Mizzurna Falls, a small town at the base of the Rocky Mountains, a teenage girl was found unconscious and soaked in blood. The girl, Kathy Flannery, 16, had wounds all over her body that appeared to have been inflicted by animal claws. Police believe she was attacked by a bear. Only an hour later, at 7 a.m., Emma Rowland, 18, a classmate of Kathy's, was discovered missing by her mother, who alerted the authorities. Local police suspect the two events are connected. With a population of less than 2,000 people, the close-knit community of Mizzurna Falls is all too familiar with the two young lives that now hang in the balance.